German Chancellor Angela Merkel has injured her pelvis following a cross-country skiing accident in the Swiss Alps. The 59-year-old has cancelled all her meetings and will work from home. She's been advised to be mostly confined to her bed for the next 3 weeks. It's believed she fractured a bone in her pelvis while cross-country skiing in the resort of St. Moritz on December the 23rd.